Hello guys, Dhananjay here, and as you can see, I have the Redmi Note 3 over here with me, and I have recently installed a China version of MIUI on this device. So whenever you install a China version of MIUI or developer version of MIUI, it doesn't have Google Play services or Google Play Store, and I have installed few Google applications like AdSense. So as soon as I open that application, it will say get Google Play services, or if I try to open keep application, it will also say get Google Play services, and these applications will not work unless and until you have Google Play services. And if you want to install new applications, then you will need Google Play Store to install those applications, and Google Play Store is not over here right now. And in this video, I'll show you guys how to install Google Play Store on a Xiaomi device and how to get all Google related services working on this device so that you can sync your contacts with your Gmail account. And there are two methods by which you can do it. Let me just show you the first method. And to do that, open up the App Store, then hit the search button over here, search option, and then search for Google. And you will not see any type of application over here. So simply click on the first option, that is DU or something like that is written over here. Click on this option. Then you will get to this application, and this is the application which we want to install. So simply hit on install over here, and the application will get installed automatically. So as you can see, that application is installed over here. Or just in case if you are not able to find this application in App Store, or App Store is not present for your device, then what you can do is you can simply download the APK of this file, which will be linked in the description box below. So simply download that file, put it in your internal storage, then navigate yourself to the internal storage of your device and click on the APK file of the Google installer. So click over here, select allow once, select OK. And this is how you can install this application. And now hit the launch button. And before we start this procedure, I would suggest you to go into settings, then go into additional settings, then go into privacy, and make sure unknown sources is enabled so that you can install all the applications easily. Now come back to this application. Now hit on this blue circle. It will start downloading the Google services framework right now, and it will download all the applications one by one, and you just need to install all the applications now. And once you get this, simply hit on install. It will install the Google services framework. Once that is done, hit OK, and after that it will start downloading another application. And this method will work on Android KitKat, Android Lollipop, Android Marshmallow. So no matter which version of Android you are on, this method will completely work fine without any issues. And you do not need to sideload any type of applications, or you do not need to install applications separately after doing this method. So as you can see, we have installed all the applications which were needed to have Google Play services and Google Play Store. So now just hit over the red circle over here, select this option, and it will open up the Google Play Store for you. Now just sign into your Google account in order to download the applications further. So as you can see, Play Store is working right now, and if you want to update this Play Store to the latest build, then simply go into settings, then go down and tap on build version. Then it will say a new version of Google Play Store will be downloaded and installed. So it will download and install latest version of Play Store automatically. So now if we try to open up AdSense application, then it will not give any type of Google Play services error. It will just start automatically. So yes, this is how you can install Google Play Store and all the Google Play services on a Xiaomi device. And this will work on KitKat, Lollipop and Marshmallow. And if you like this video, then don't forget to hit the like button. And if you want to see more videos like this, then don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below. And I have already made many more videos on Xiaomi devices. You can check them out on my channel, which will be linked in the description box below. Or you can just click on the Dhananjay Bhosle over there, just down over here. You can just click over there and you can watch many more videos. So yeah, thank you guys. Thank you for watching.